Chauncy Haney has been a guy that's created quite the buzz this week.
Division II's North Greenville University in Tigerville, South Carolina, has a player.
There's not much this man hasn't done. First player in school history to come out to the NFLPA Bowl.